Gunner paused dramatically as he eyed me up. There was apprehension on his face. It was as if he knew a momentous project lay before him, but there was also a faint inkling of hope, even a trace of excitement. "All this stuff you've been telling me about yourself," he said. "These people crapping all over you. Well, that was your old life. Your life as a Kreegar. Your former life. Your past life. As of midnight last night, when I pulled you out of that river, your new life began. Your life as a Bumungani." Gunnar lifted his chiseled jaw and raised a veiny forearm skyward. "I will teach you the ways of the Bumungani. You will learn the ways of the flesh. How to live life to the fullest. How to take what you want from life. And how to destroy anything or anyone who would dare stand in your way." Gunnar wiped off his powerful hands with a damp towel the waitress had left us. He held out a vein-sprawling forearm in my direction, shook my hand as his steel-gray eyes beamed with fire. "Welcome to my world," he said. "The world of the Bumungani. Gunnar Starr, the story of one man's escape from reality and his revenge on the world."